It is that time of season again as we are ramping up Toys for Tots. The final day is December 16th, so plenty of time to stop by here at Care 11 or other drop sites around the metro. We have three great groups in our backyard tonight. We want to thank them for what they have been doing for Toys for Tots. There they are. Yeah, everybody give a wave on this cold, chilly Tuesday night. Kiara Zachary is here from Sonneson Elementary. And Kiara, tell us a little bit about what you guys did for Toys for Tots.
Sonneson Elementary, the student council facilitates the Toys for Tots drive every year. We're just getting started with our Toys for Tots drive, but we have a goal of collecting 200 toys this year, so we're working hard and speaking out to classes.
Fantastic. We appreciate it. Hi, guys. Everybody looks great. Yeah. Giveaway. Thank you very much for that. We appreciate you stopping by. Bailey Nigam is here from Midwest Industrial Coatings. Hi, guys. How are you? Tell us a little bit, Bailey, about what you guys did.
This year we brought 225 toys. Each year our management gives every employee $100 to go out and buy toys, and then they're encouraged to also throw in a little bit of money of their own. So we had a great turnout this year, so thanks for having us.
Is this your first time doing Toys for Tots, or have you done it before?
I'd say this is our sixth or seventh year.
Fantastic. Well, very good. We appreciate you guys coming out. Thank you very much. I know it's chilly. We'll try to keep it quick. Ben Bina is here from American Family Insurance. Hi, Ben. How are you? Well, tell us a little bit about what your group did.
Well, what we're doing this year is we're collecting 100 holiday bikes. We're trying to get bikes for the older kids. Toys for Tots does a great job driving gifts for younger kids, and I think some of the older kids that might be left out a little bit each year.
Well, that's good. Good to know, because we want to try to make sure that we hit a wide range of ages for the children this year. Thank you very much for coming out. Great group. Thank you, Ben. And a reminder that we are open from 8 until 8 here at Care 11. We're located in Golden Valley on Highway 55 and 169 from 8 in the morning until 8 at night until December 16th. And that's going to do it from the backyard with three great groups. Let's go back inside to Julie.
All right. Tell them all to get inside and warm up.
Exactly.
Good to see them. They're darling.
Exactly.